Yusuf Ali, senior advocate of Nigeria, principal partner at Galip Chamber, started his early life by being enrolled in a local Quranic school and in a formal school in 1960. After his primary education, he went to a secondary modern school for 3 years. He worked briefly before he gained admission to Ibadan Boys High School, Ibadan, where he passed the school certificate with grade 1. He was the labor prefect. He again worked briefly as a clerical officer in the old Oyo State Ministry of Finance as a tax officer posted to Igbora in 1977. He gained admission to University of Ife, now Obafemi Awolowo University, Ile Ife, in 1978, and graduated with a second-class upper division for his bachelor and law's degree. He was a winner of prestigious Federal Merit Awards for undergraduates and a university scholar while an undergraduate at Ife. He attended the Nigerian Law School, where he also passed with a second-class upper division. About a decade after graduation, Yusuf Ali went back to his alma mater for his master's program, which he completed with flying colors in 1991. When he bagged his LLM, he was appointed by the Chief Justice of Nigeria in 1989 as a notary public. He attained the highest professional honor at the Nigerian Bar in 1997. When he was conferred with the prestigious and honorable title of the Senior Advocate of Nigeria, SAN, Yusuf Ali has been in active legal practice for over 3 decades. He joined the law firm of Adegboyega Awolomo & Co. in 1983 and rose to become a partner before he left to found his own law firm in June 1994. He's the principal and founder of the law firm Yusuf O. Ali & Co. Galip Chambers, with offices at Ilorin, Lagos and Abuja, with Ilorin as the head office. Yusuf Ali San is a member of many professional bodies such as Nigerian Bar Association, International Bar Association, American Bar Association, Commonwealth Lawyers Association, among others. He has won and conferred with many fellowships such as Fellow of the Chartered Institute of Arbitrators, UK, Fellow, Chartered Institute of Arbitrators, Nigeria, Member, Chartered Institute of Taxation, Nigeria, Fellow, Society for Peace Studies and Practice, Fellow, Dispute Resolution Institute, Honorary Fellow, Nigerian Mining and Geoscience Society. Yusuf Ali San also served and is still serving on boards of many companies and institutions. He was the chairman Kwara State Law Reform Committee. He is a member of the Board of Trustees of Al-Hikmah University, Ilorin. He was the pioneer chairman, Council of Public Defenders, Kwara State. He is the chairman, Board of Directors, Apex Microfinance Bank Limited. Yusuf Ali San held and still holds many professionals, too numerous to count. Mr. Yusuf Ali San is a patron and legal advisor to many professional and sociocultural groups all over Nigeria. He is also an associate lawyer at the Faculty of Law, University of Ilorin. He has delivered more than 200 papers on different and diverse topics at various fora, including the International Bar Association Conference, Commonwealth Law Association Conference, annual conferences of the Nigerian Bar Association, among others. Yusuf Ali has been awarded more than 100 honors from within and outside Nigeria. The adornment of the awards in his palatial chamber is an intimidating and diverse. He is listed in the American Biographical Institute, Who is Who, as well as in Nigeria's Who is Who. He is an ardent believer of keep fit exercise and philanthropist with a strong belief of giving back to the society and adding value to lives under the aegis of his foundation. Yusuf Ali is a well-traveled man and has visited all the continents of the world for professional and educational purposes.